Howdy, Rumi. Welcome to Ophelia Hall. Not a hugger. Got it.
They respond to your stories with insipid little pictures.
You mean emojis? It's how people express their feelings. You know, I realize that's a foreign concept to you.
I trust Enid has given you the old nevermore welcome.
She's been smothering me with hospitality. I hope to return the favor. In her sleep. When I look at you, the following emojis come to mind. Rope, shovel, hole.
Or you can just glare uncomfortably. Whatever works for you. You know what you need now?
A bullet to the head.
Good luck and safe travels. Still not a hugger. Got it. Why don't you ask Thing? Oh wait, you can't because he's mad at you.
Why is he mad? He's the one who screwed up with Rowan.
All I know is that we spent an hour giving each other manis, and he really opened up.
You and I are going to take her down tomorrow.
Wait, you're joining the Black Cats? You're willing to do that? For me? He feels like you don't respect him as a person.
Well, technically, he's only a hand.
Wednesday, he's your family, and he would do anything for you. Go apologize, and I'll reconsider helping you. OMG, you look perfect! Only thing, where are your whiskers?
Ask again and you'll be down to 8 lives.
You're his friend.
And the reason he's in the hospital.
That is not your fault, okay? Why would I agree to spend the entire day at some dumpy emporium of Prepola?
Because Ajax is going to be volunteering there. Thing sneaked a peek at his assignment. But if you're not interested...
No! Oh my god, thank you! You're the best! Wait, he's our Uber driver?
Uber driver? I thought we were going on a date.
I thought this was a girls' night out. The girls want to know if you want to hang out later. Oh, come on, it won't kill you.
I'll think about it. There's been a change of plans.
Okay, what's up with the weird matching hoodie scarf things?
Don't ask. Just drive.
Too much.
Like you just napalm me, Enid. The first one a kidney, the second one a finger.
Wednesday, I don't really feel like...
The third one a gallbladder, and the bearded man from the meeting house. Two toes. Do you understand what this means? You're going to be late.
Wish me luck.
If he breaks your heart, I'll nail gun his.
His murders aren't mindless. He's collecting trophies like a seasoned serial killer. It's quite impressive, actually.
Well, do you like it?
What is it exactly?
It's a snood, silly. I made it in your signature colors.
I've been thinking about my less than enthusiastic response to your surprise soiree. And I must admit, I regret not showing my gratitude towards you more appropriately.
You really mean it?
Take the win, Enid.
And you want to know what the best part is? I have one too! We can wear them together to class.
You go left, I go right.
You seriously want to split up? In here?
Oh, Enid, this is far too unique to wear to something like class. I suggest we wait for a more special occasion. Like a funeral.
I can't seem to find my bottle of Silver Moon nail polish. Do you mind if I look around? Yoko's hosting a mani-pedi party for her crew.
This is the third time in 24 hours you've forgotten something.
That is literally how every best friend dies in a horror movie.
The faster we search, the sooner you can leave.
No. Was I an annoying distraction?
You definitely had some annoying habits.
Such as?
You giggle when you text, which is a 24/7 addiction.
No, not your snoot!
Stop.
Well, at least it's not a migraine-inducing typewriter hammering into my head.
When you're not grinding your canines, you growl in your sleep.
As opposed to late-night cello solos.
You okay?
Since when do you care?
You overcommit to clubs and activities and then complain about them nonstop.
I'd take that over your obsession with all things creepy and dead.
You could gas an entire small village with the amount of perfume you spritz. That's just off the top of my head.
Will you forget about me?
Enid, the mark you have left on me is indelible.
Don't tell me Wednesday Addams is mellowing out.
Never. More like evolving.
Louisville. 1 inch of duct tape at a time.
Anytime I grow nauseous at the sight of a rainbow or hear a pop song that makes my ears bleed, I'll think of you.
Thanks.